your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. 'Cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Thailand, Japan, Finland, Nicaragua, Philippines, Colombia, Venezuela, China, India, Albania, Tanzania, France, Indonesia.
Dancing alone in the dark, shadows all over me. You went to my heart too long, that was a big mistake.
Thailand, Japan,
and I swear I'm never gonna lose me again. Oh, I was searching for happiness. I was using you to fill up.
Finland, Nicaragua, Philippines, Colombia, Venezuela,
and I swear I'm never gonna lose me again. Oh, I was searching for happiness.
China, India,
yes, sometimes.
Albania. Tanzania. France. Indonesia. Japan, France, Colombia, China, Nicaragua, Albania, Venezuela, Indonesia.
Wanna hide away in a quiet place and wait out your storm of the words again. Build a wall and put my armor on, escape the bullet train. Silent stares as he's giving in. We'll be the first to break. Got that look on your face tonight, and what you're gonna say. But this girl is walking, walking. If you start talking, talking, cause baby we're about to blow.
I'm about to blow.
Don't tell me things you'll be regretting, cause I'm never gonna forget them.
Nah.
Tonight we gotta let it go. Oh, oh, oh. My heart is screaming
India. As the first contestant in the evening gown competition, India looks dazzlingly beautiful. I like her hair, she looks stunning.
Japan.
Japan looks elegant and expensive when wearing that bold blue gown. Even though she chooses not to change her hairstyle, I still love her look tonight.
France.
Wow, I'm surprised. She really beautiful, sexy, elegant and stunning. She's a goddess.
Colombia.
Miss Colombia has Thai blood from her mother. The gown she's wearing tonight is a birthday gift from her mother, with the hope that Miss Colombia can achieve her dream to becoming Miss Universe.
China.
In the last minute, China changed her mind to change her evening gown. She thought she would be more confident in this dress, and yes, I agree with her, she really stunning.
Nicaragua.
Miss Nicaragua's bright silver gown made her look charming and graceful. She's definitely looks standout.
Albania.
She walked such easy machine, exactly what she's doing from the moment she walked into rehearsal. We couldn't help but noticing about her, she has very strong presence and she can walk circles around most of the girls.
Venezuela.
Oh my god, she's one of my favorites to get the crown tonight. I know that her dress is simple, but look at her appearance, so elegant and has a strong charisma.
Indonesia.
As a closing contestant for the evening gown competition, Miss Indonesia looks beautiful in that orange gown. Very fresh, she really enjoyed the evening gown competition tonight.
25 our contestant will be moving closer to becoming Miss Universe, and the judges have test their votes, and so, here are their picks for the top 5, we're gonna do it in random order, first. Nicaragua. Next we have Venezuela. Still in the competition. Indonesia.
Two spot left, one goes to
Albania. The last contestant in the top 5 is France.
I think democracy is really important to keep the rightful of every person to control the country and to be not pushed into government either become free but in view. Thank you.
In general, the goal of democracy is to create justice in the right to freedom of opinion for all groups of society, which means that all people have the right to express their opinions. However, due to the selfishness of a party it will abuse its power for its own benefit. Whereas democracy is an appropriate system of government because it can keep up with the times. If this continues, the nation's ideals will not be realized. Therefore, the state must act firmly and fairly with all its people by hearing all the complaints of its people and finding a way out by joint decisions without benefiting or detrimental to either party in order to create public welfare which is the ideal of the nation. That is why democracy was created. Thank you.
In my set, I see that democracy is something that we can freely have and choose and refuse. In mine causes like recently happening, democracy very needed to stop the unwanted right or obligations from the leader or governments. Because being democratic is also having the right to have prospect life and be able to voice the voice. Thanks.
Democracy, in my opinion, is one of the important things in a country. In deciding something, it can not only require one opinion, but it must be with the opinion of many people, and the government should be involved in society to decide the result. That's an example of the importance of democracy in a country. In my mother's country, Thailand, is now a conflict between the government and the people. Injustice is the main key to this problem, therefore democracy must be well established in a country.
Democracy is country's administration to control the country. It's include the right for people on it to do it, and when the country use democracy for their administration, so the it's become so important for all people on nation to control their country. And demonstration is the solution for make a movement, for fixing the country when there is something wrong on it. Thank you.
Came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
fourth runner-up for Miss Universe is? Nicaragua. The third runner-up for Miss Universe is? Albania. The second runner-up for Miss Universe is? France. Only two women left. One of these women can be crowned as Miss Universe. If for any reason the winner cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to both of you. The first runner-up for Miss Universe is? Indonesia, which means our new Miss Universe is Venezuela.
Take your first walk as Miss Universe.